What's going to happen now? What should we do? Always be ready for pedestrians to do this when you're turning into roads.